All new morning gospel at Sunday with your faithful servant Marie and David Allen.
Our concept of God greatly influences how we pray to God. When our conception of God is simply to provide houses and cars, we limit God to the physical. But God is more than a houses and cars God. He is the God of a cattle on a thousand hills. He is Alpha and Omega. He is the God who is able to do more than what we can even think. So the motto prayer is actually a miracle prayer because it brings heaven down to earth. And whenever heaven comes down to earth, when you know that God knows your needs, and when you pray this prayer according to Matthew 6, he will reward you openly. The words go something like this: Our Father. Which art in heaven.
Which art in heaven.
Hallowed be thy name.
Thy name.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy will be done.
Thine will be done.
On earth.
As it is in heaven.
Give us this day.
Give us this day.
Our daily bread.
Our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And forgive us our debts.
As we forgive our debtors. And lead us not. Into temptation. But deliver us. From evil. This is what I like:
For thine.
And the power and the glory forever. Somebody say amen.
They got out of the car, and just across the dirt road was a white house. They took him across there to that white house and knocked on the door, and a white lady came to the door and said, "Can I help you?" They said, "Ma'am, if you just let us, our brother just got in an accident. We want to just come in and make a telephone call. We want to call the doctor." They walked in, and daughter got on the phone, and the phone kept ringing, and there was no answer. Finally, somebody picked up the phone and said, "I'm sorry, but the doctor's not here. He's out on his rounds." Somebody say yes here. Well, the daughter put that phone down and went back into the living room. And the little children, they were sitting there crying. They were all sitting there crying. And by that time, grandmama had got out of the car. She made her way across that dirt road, and she walked up to it and just opened up the screen door. And she peeped in and she said, "How's my son doing?" And they told her, said, "Mama, we tried to call the doctor, but he was out on his rounds." She said, "Child, let me come in." She walked in and she looked at that white lady. She said, "Ma'am, do you have a closet?" She said, "Ma'am, do you have a closet?" The white lady looked at her and said, "If you want to use the phone, you can use the phone." She said, "No, ma'am, I don't want to use the phone, but I want to call my doctor, and I need to go to the closet." Wait a minute. She made her way to that closet, and there was just enough room for her to get in there. She walked in that closet. The children were walking behind her. She walked in that closet, and she closed the door, and before she talked to the Lord, she said this.
Give me all my mess.
If you're going to be a doctor, say yes. If you don't mind, help us sing one chorus. Hey, it's joy. Come on, say it. In blue. Come on, everybody say it. Joy in the room. Jesus, Jesus is my doctor. Oh, I find all my sins. Oh, gives me all my. Come here, conscience.
As we enter a brand new day, God has blessed us. Come on in the room. Looking for that joy this morning. Good morning, people serving Norlene. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, DA. I hope everybody's doing good this morning. Everybody woke up, so that's a blessing. This is Gospel at Sunrise, people. Time to get up. Time to get your praise and worship on. We got a few things that we need to announce. WDAP, we got a website. Website, BuffaloWDAP.com. Come check out our website. They have all the different DJs and all the different podcasts, and all you have to do is go on there, and you can click it, and you can listen. So check it out, people. Check it out.
Oh, yeah. And we're going to keep you updated, give you information and news. And all the things that's happening around town and around the world, we're going to innovate you and keep you abreast of what's going on so you can come to the table and be prepared. That's what we're here to do. Prepare you to come to the table.
Prepare you. Prepare you for all the things that's going on so you don't be blindsided and say, oh, I didn't know that, you know? You know, we had to inform you and to let you know what's going on in Gospel at Sunrise, you know?
That's right. That's right. We're here to give you information and keep you abreast of things that's going on around you right here at Buffalo's WDAP Radio. And we want you to be informed. We really, truly do.
Mm-hmm. Yes, we do.
WDAP Radio. Now, I got some things going on here, and we're going to get back to what we was doing. Right here on Gospel of Sunrise, good morning, everyone. Call a friend, tell a friend, and be a friend. God is still in the blessing business right here on Buffalo WDAP Radio. Good morning.
and he reigns supreme over everything. He is the God of all flesh. He is the God that's created everything by the word of his power. And so we give God praise, and we give God honor, and we give God glory. Somebody raise up a praise and shake this place real quick. Yeah, yeah. Hallelujah. The song says, there is love that is like no other. There is strength that'll pull you through. There is God standing in your corner. There is nothing, nothing he cannot do. There is grace that has no measure. There's mercy that has no end. There is life for you. There is joy and pleasure. There is God. He's your closest friend. Everybody say,
let's go!
Alright!
daughters against mothers, sons against their fathers. How did our families get this way? We wonder why the world is crashing down so fast. It seems as though we cannot get love to last. Someday we'll unite as one. Oh, people filled with hatred, brother against brother. When will we love as Christ loves us?
When will we stop all this foolish fighting? Then we can stop so much senseless dying.
Someday we'll unite as one. Oh, someday we will all be together. Yeah, yeah. We'll walk hand in hand someday.
Love you.
Buffalo, Western New York, Southern Ontario, worldwide. Where? Wow. What an awesome, awesome day to be blessed and see a brand new day. Good morning, Faithful Servant New Orleans. Good morning. How are you?
Good morning. Good morning. You're right. What an awesome day it is that the Lord has made. This is Gospel at Sunrise. I just want to send out a prayer request for Kim in Houston. Gospel at Sunrise will keep you lifted in prayer. Whatever you're going through, we will keep you lifted in prayer. Anything else going on, DA? You want to shout out anything else?
Well, I'm going to talk about the food drive that's going on Saturday, July 11th. Ionic Lodge number 88, the PHA, and the Harmonic Lodge of number 699, FAM. They're going to be doing a food drive Saturday, July 11th. 9 a.m. till noon at the Boulevard Mall and also at the Tops on Elmwood Plaza. And I'm going to have some more information on this. You never know, the DA might pop up there and be on location.
I know that's right.
So,
I know that's right. And people, just don't forget to check out the website on BuffaloWBATRadio.com. Check it out. Go on there, you'll see all the DJs, all the podcasts that we broadcast. Check it out. All you gotta do is hit the link.
And we also want you to stay masked up. Also, the disinfectants and sanitizers and all that great stuff. People, that epidemic is still out there. Coronavirus is still here. Ain't nothing to play with. And people are still getting sick. So we want you to stay abreast of what's going on around you. And if you don't have to be out, don't be out. It really is not worth it.
But down here in North Carolina, it's mandatory that you wear your mask coming in any store, any grocery store, when you're out in public. And they're really starting to enforce it. You know, I work in a store, and people come in and I'm like, you know, you need to have your mask on, you know, and they're like, oh, no. You need to go ahead, go to your car, get your mask, because a lot of times I forget to bring my mask out of my car. I go back to my car and get my mask and put it on. So, yeah, make sure you keep your mask on because the numbers are still going up.
And again, don't be fooled by the propaganda and the false hood of the stories that people tell, because man, all you gotta do is look around you. People ain't lasting long. Really, people, come on.
No, and you can't even really travel, because if you try to come, I was getting ready to do a little road trip. I can't do that because if I'm coming from North Carolina, which is a hot spot, and coming up to New York is like, nah, you know?
Yeah.
You gotta quarantine for 14 days.
Well, we'll get back in more of some of that in a few. Let's go ahead and get this song in there, and we'll be back with more right here on Gospel at Sunrise.
Who knows if I'm wrong, if I'm right, tell me what am I to do? So that I
pulling me to the right. My job and the church people are pulling me to the left. I'm caught in the meadow. I'm so uptight. Tell me what am I to do? Got so much time on my hands that I let it go to waste. I don't even got time to get down in his face. I'm caught in this red race. I need you to help me escape. I need you. I've gotta have you. Oh, no.
Praise the Lord, everyone. This is Jocelyn Drake, and you're listening to WDAP Radio on Spreaker.com.
just an old wino sitting on the street telling the people about Jesus as they passed by. And because he was all raggedy and dirty, people would just laugh and make fun of the old man and walk on by. And he said, because of the way I am, no money, no fancy clothes, fine homes and cars, a lot of people consider me as nothing and say I don't know what I'm talking about. But there's one thing that he said that really touched my heart and stayed on my mind. When that old man looked up and said, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. He said, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. And he said, so many problems in my life that I just couldn't deal with. So I started drinking, thought it would help ease my pain. But things got worse, so I said, Lord, I give up. I'm in your hands. And that's when my life began to change. But these people think I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. And he said, on the streets day and night, that's my life, that's my home. Ain't got nowhere else I can go. So I just walk the streets telling the people about Jesus. From corner to corner, from door to door. But they all make fun of me and say I'm a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. Oh, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. Tell you he can save. The Lord can save. Save your soul. I tell you, through Jesus Christ, your life can be changed and made whole. He can bring everlasting joy and peace within your whole soul. Ooh. And in many ways, I feel just like an old man, born in the country. Raised on a farm, no money, no fancy clothes, no fine homes and cars. But thank God, Mama and Daddy raised me up on the real deal. And that's God Almighty. And sometimes when I sing about Jesus and people won't listen, I feel like I'm just a nobody, nobody. Trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. Sometimes I feel just like, oh, about somebody who can save anybody. I tell you, I'm just a nobody.
Good morning, Buffalo, Western New York, Southern Ontario, World Wide Web, all my friends down here in Brazil and Houston, Charlotte, North Carolina, good morning to you. as we enter another day God has blessed us to see. Good morning, Papal Servant Norlene. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, D.A. We got some, if you have any announcements, church announcements, birthdays, anniversaries, shout-outs, just give us a call at 716-262-0016, and we will surely get them out for you.
And I got a special announcement going out to Alexis, who works for the Census Bureau. And I had the opportunity to work with her over the weekend. And wow, what a beautiful person. And she wants people to know that don't disregard that Census Bureau application. Please don't. Because this is where the funding and all that comes in for your community. And if you don't fill it out, that means you're missing jobs and cents. Come on now. That's what that means. You know, for your schools, for your after-school programming, and just to have the right things in your neighborhood to be a part of the program, people. And we keep talking about coming to the table to eat, but we're gonna do the things, the proper things, to get us there. So come on, get out your own way. Come on, people. All right now, you got me going now. Come on, get out your own way, people, and start trying to be with the Joneses and be right. Cause when it's time to come to meet God, he gonna ask you what you do for your fellow man. He ain't gonna ask you about what you do. Come on now. Say it again. Say it again. He gonna ask you what you did for your fellow man.
That's right. That's right. Every knee shall bow.
Every knee.
Every tongue.
You gonna have to confess. He ain't gonna take nothing less than that. He don't make no mistake. Come on, say it again. Son, come on. Ooh, come on. I'm just gonna leave it right there because everybody gonna come to the table and we gonna all eat. Believe that.
That's right.
You gotta do the proper things to get there. You can't just say, oh, I want this and I want that, and not do anything to get there. It's like riding a bike. You're going to fall off, but you're going to get back on and you're going to ride. You're going to learn how to ride.
They want a free mail ticket, okay?
Yeah.
A free mail ticket.
But I'm going to say this. I'm going to say this till I'm out of breath. This ain't for us. We done had our time. Our great-grandkids, our grandbabies, and our babies' babies. Come on now. Say it again, son. Huh? Come on.
Come on.
Come on. This ain't for us. We're planning for our future and the people that gonna be there for us later on in life, who gonna say, well, my great granddad did that for me, so I gotta bless him while he's down.
Right.
All right now. I'm gonna have to call some of my pastor friends now. Come on. Say it again, son. Huh?
Pay attention.
Ooh. The Lord is going to bless me today. Come on now. I'm not going to play with you. I keep telling you, people, I'm not the sharpest tool in the shed. But I got common sense. All right. People, serving on, you better go ahead and take this thing because I'm about ready to go in my sermon. Come on.
That's all right. I'm listening to you. You go ahead and preach. You preach, okay? You go ahead.
You know what?
You got me listening.
I've been on this journey for 43 years. 43 years. And that's all I'm going to say about that. Good morning, everyone. Here we go.
I'm moving on, I'm getting older. hurts to let go, but it hurts more to stay. I'm moving on. I'm moving on. Hey, I'm moving. Hey. I know my real view can't compare to what God will do with my life. I am forgetting what's behind me. I am finally decided. I'll be moving on. I'm moving on. I'm moving on.
somebody said, so the devil will hear you. Praise is who I am. Somebody do it in this room. Somebody. Somebody lift up a praise in this room. I know we've been praising and we've been worshiping, but somebody lift up a praise right now. Oh, I declare that the Spirit of God is moving and stirring in this room among souls that are worship and praise. Come on, lift those hands all over this room. Lift them.
Daughters against mothers, sons against their fathers. How did our families get this way? We wonder why the world is crashing down so fast. It seems as though we cannot get love to last. Someday we'll unite as one. Oh, people feel with hatred, brother against brother. When will we love as Christ loves us?
When will we stop all this foolish fighting? Then we can stop so much senseless dying.
Someday we'll unite as one. Oh, someday we will all be together. Yeah, yeah. We'll walk hand in hand someday.
Up against the walls, what do you do?
Alright, Buffalo. Buffalo, New York, Southern Ontario, worldwide, where? You're inside the fastest hour in gospel music, my goodness, people! If you haven't got it by now, I don't know what to tell you. But the DA is on the case, and I'm gonna make sure you get it. People serving Darlene, good morning. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Talk to me.
Wow, wow. Time flies when you're having fun. Ain't that the truth?
Wee!
This is Gospel at Sunrise, folks, with your faithful servant, Darlene and David Allen. And we'll be here tomorrow morning, 5 to 7, same time, same place. Come and join us. Come be blessed. Come be a blessing to someone. Right here on Buffalo WDAP Radio.
Now, some of y'all, and I'm gonna put it out there because some of y'all need the word. Some of y'all get confused about what God is saying to you. We're gonna clarify it for you. I'm gonna clarify it for you. I ain't gonna play with you. If you know anything about an Aquarian, we don't play.
That's right. We sure don't.
We give it to you.
We put that word out for you.
Listen, we give it to you straight, no chaser. Come on. And the unfiltered, because that's what we do.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just saying, keep it real, people. Wear your mask, have your social distancing, and have your sanitized stuff. Keep your hands clean and wear your mask, people. Don't play with this. This is for real. God is talking to you, he's telling you something. He ain't playing with you. He gonna take you. Keep messing around.
Pay attention. God is trying to tell all of us something. Pay attention.
He ain't playing. He's not playing, people. You see what he did with Noah?
Mm-hmm.
All right. People laughed at him. But when it rained, what happened?
Mm. You see what he did with Job?
Oh, there you go. Come on.
Okay? Come on. All right,
now.
We're going to preach or what?
We're going to
preach
or what? All right, now. Ooh. God put a word on me this morning. He said, bring it to him. Bring it to him. Mm-hmm. And I said, okay.
Job had it all. And at the snap of a finger, it was gone.
Yeah. Look.
Pay attention.
Come on, pay attention. Keep up with the Joneses if you want to. Woo-wee! But you're wrong. You ain't gonna see that light at the end of the tunnel, I'll tell you that. Come on now. Come on, somebody. Amen, lights. Oh, Lord. Come on now. Come on. I'm going to leave it right there, people. This is Gospel at Sunrise. Good morning to you. Be blessed on your journey. Faithful servant, New Orleans.
Same place, same time. We will be here.
Call a friend. Tell a friend. Boy, you better get on this mission. I'm telling you. God got a word for you. I'm going to bring it. I ain't got no pastor behind my name. I ain't got no reverend behind my name. I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody named Jesus. They can save anybody. Come on now. Peace to the servant. Peace to the servant. I'm gone.
All right.
Ready for that rain, y'all.
be released to somebody. Lift your hands. It's not for me. The anointing is not for me or the person up there ministering. It's for you. Lift that up high. Come on. I feel like we can go to another dimension in worship. Slip those hands right there. I feel like going in right now. I don't want to embarrass myself, though, because I really go in when I worship. But at this point in my life, I really don't care. Y'all might be quiet up in here. I wish I had a church. All I need is a few crazy worshipers. First lady, all I need is a few crazy worshipers. I need a few crazy folk like me. Okay, just tell three people around you. Tell them, I got a word for you. Tell him he's able. I need the real worshipers now. Crazy worshipers!